Hi everyone.
Wait,
we're going to.
I want to start it.
What?
I want to start this video.
Okay.
This one, okay? Because this is going to be a fun one. So I
yes,
wanted to take a chance and say the famous words. Hi everyone, and welcome to our strawberry harvesting video from our strawberry towers. They are beautiful. I've seen them every time I'm back here, and I don't know how to tell you when I know that they're ready to eat. But when she says I can eat them, I can eat them. So. How do we know?
Okay, well, first of all, I wanted to mention that we just fed these strawberry crate towers probably a week ago on a video, and I'm telling you guys, they are absolutely exploding. So we have a ton to harvest tonight. Camera Guy's gonna help me, and I'll show you how, Camera Guy, to tell if they're ready to harvest. Okay, so you see here how they are red, obviously, that's the first clue. But they have a little bit of a sheen on them, okay?
I see that.
Can you see that? And you can tell the difference between this strawberry over here, which I would say is
this
not,
one?
Yes, is not quite ready. It's not that deep, dark, super red color.
I think that one is.
That one is a super deep, dark red
that
color.
That one is.
Yes.
I'd say these four I would take.
Yes.
But that one I would leave.
Very good, very good. You absolutely are correct.
Okay.
If you turn this berry over, you can see it's not quite that deep, dark red color on the other side.
Okay.
So the sweetest berries will be the ones that are super red and just a little bit shiny.
Okay.
Those are the ones you want.
Before you pick, let me get a close-up shot.
Okay.
Hang on. Got our close-up shots. I'm going to give it to Kim, and you tell me how to harvest it?
Yep.
Okay. Do I get to put it in a cute basket or anything?
Of course.
Of
I've
course.
Got my cute basket.
It's CaliKim Red. It's her favorite color, if you didn't know that.
Okay.
So this was the one that was not quite ready. So I just take it, I twist them?
No, you don't twist them.
Pull?
Here, maybe I should do the first one? Okay. Just because it's easier to show you that way. So when you're picking strawberries, what I like to do, take the strawberry in one hand, the stem in the other, and just kind of... snip it off, because otherwise you don't want to pull the whole strawberry out of the strawberry crate
tower. Yeah, we're trying to protect what's in the crate and
exactly.
stuff.
Exactly.
So you don't want to pull it.
I do like to pick it with the little green part on.
Leave the green part on.
I don't know. Right. I just kind of think it looks nice that way.
Okay, I got it.
You ready?
Yeah, let's switch. Come on behind and just take where I was. So I hold it like this, and like this, and then twist.
Yep, just snap it off with your fingernail or...
Here we go.
That's good.
Can I eat it?
Sure.
Or do we wash it?
We'll wash it.
Okay, let's get some more.
Oh, yeah.
Should I do these other ones that I...
Yeah, yeah. Do all the red ones.
Here we go.
Looks
Hold
really...
it here.
Look pretty.
Hold it here.
Yes.
And...
nice.
We got more?
We have a lot more. We have...
oh, my gosh.
The other towers. Oh, wow. That's like the most perfect berry ever. Nice. Oh, beautiful. You can put your basket in the tomato thing. There you go. Oh, wow. This thing is loaded. Oh, man. These are just beautiful. These are beautiful.
And I think, too, we were like at that point where we had to pull them or we're going to lose them, right?
Yeah, it was a warm day today, so today's the day.
Well,
that one's kind of a funny shape, huh?
Yeah. Pull it, though.
Pull it? Yep, it looks good. Looks nice and shiny like we were... saying earlier. Oh, nice. We're getting a good little harvest in there.
Don't tell me. Now, this one, that's definitely ready.
Yeah, that's even a little bit overripe.
Yeah, it looks a little bit overcooked, but
we want to get it because if we don't get it tonight, then we have little critters in here sometimes that come and munch them down.
All right, next one. Looks good. I see that darkness right there that you're talking about. It's a little bit sheen or whatever
mm-hmm.
the word. Not Charlie, just sheen. Okay, oh, toasted.
A little bit overripe.
Yep.
That's okay. That one might go into the compost pile.
Nothing goes to waste. I'm going to leave it.
Good, good.
Seeing some areas here that aren't the deep red that we're looking for. This one looks good.
Nice.
Beautiful. Too green. Still not ready.
Not ready. You're getting good at this. What about that one in the back right there?
probably overcooked, but we're going to bring it.
Yes.
We're not going to waste
it. We'll bring it on.
Move slowly up here. I think we got more.
On the top? I think so.
You guys, I got this. Okay. I don't know. Can you see there? Okay. I say this one is ready.
I would leave it.
Okay.
It's not quite red enough. See how it's not that bright red?
Yeah, I kind of see that now.
Yeah.
All right. Let me keep looking. You doing okay with the reach?
Yes.
Yes. Mm. Oh, nope. It's a little bit light over there.
Yeah, I would wait on that.
Wait.
Sometimes you have to dig around in there.
Oh, that one's so cute.
It is cute. It has a perfect shape.
I think it's ready.
I would wait.
Hey.
It's just sweeter if you wait one more day, then it's going to be perfect.
Okay. Oh my gosh. You stay there. I'm going around back.
Uh-oh. Must be a good one back there.
Oh, you guys. Oh!
Oh, do we hit the mother load?
Oh!
Nice!
Oh,
that one's pretty good.
That one is good. I'm doing the pull right.
Nice. So you need your basket,
are
huh?
Are you able to hand me the basket while you film?
Yeah, I think so. Gosh, we're getting the mother load.
Such a cute little bin or whatever it's called. Oh, that was a nice one. Nicest one yet, I think. Okay, here's another.
Oh, that looks good. Okay, that looks good.
Okay. See, even the airplanes are coming in because they heard about our... Okay, further in the back. Nope, not quite. I'm going to wait.
Good. Good call.
What do we people like to have their strawberries with? Wine? Nope. Another one, I think it's ready.
How about dipped in dark chocolate?
Ooh, yeah, strawberry chocolate, white wine. But that's just
red wine for me.
Look at that.
Oh, that has a really nice color.
That is gorgeous.
Wow,
you guys, are you getting tired of this yet? Not.
This is our best harvest yet. And this is only the first tower.
Oh my gosh, look at the top.
We have five towers.
Come up top. Are you just smiling at the camera all the way over here?
Yes.
Seeing yourself smiling. Okay, there it is.
Oh,
wow.
Are you
doing a shot?
Yes.
Pull it. I think it's good.
Definitely pull it. Man, our basket's getting full. I brought a couple baskets up.
And all this started with me planting a tomato. Now I'm harvesting.
What about this little guy on the
full
side here?
Full circle. Yeah, he's looking like he's in trouble. He's a little overcooked.
He's kind of sticking out on the
got
side.
Some weird things going on. We better take it.
This tower, is anything ready on this tower? This one kind of just started.
Yeah.
No, okay. Not quite ready. Some white ones, but not ready yet.
Okay.
Now, turn behind you.
Yes.
These are brand new plants this year, so they might not have too many on them.
Yep, not ready.
These were runners that I rooted from this tower here.
Not ready here.
Okay.
Looking on the sides.
I don't think so.
Not in this tower. Oh.
Oh, I see the most perfect strawberry ever. Okay, wait, guys.
Oh, look at this.
Wait, this is the most perfect berry ever. In fact, I might have to turn the camera off and get a picture because that's so nice. Where's my phone?
Okay. We'll be right back. CaliKim has to take a picture of that strawberry before we harvest it.
Instagram.
For Instagram. So if you want to see this picture, go to Instagram, CaliKim29. We got our photos. Oh, Kim, look, by the tree. Zoom in on that.
Zoom in.
Oh my God. You guys see him?
Can't see it.
No, just hold still. Can I throw a strawberry?
No. There's a good shot of him. There he goes. This is the most perfect berry I have ever seen coming from these towers. It's gorgeous. We're gonna wash it right up. Wow. And we are going to eat this. Oh, this is so good, look at it.
Yeah, that one's for you, because you worked so hard.
Mmm. Wow, this is berry perfection. Sweet and juicy. Oh wow, it's so good. Good, huh?
so good. I mean, it's so pure. The taste is so pure. There's nothing like it. It's just the best. All right, we'll be right back. We're gonna grab the rest. Ready? Okay, here it is, the strawberry harvest. Look at that, it's gorgeous. I had an absolute blast picking all this.
Our first real harvest of the season, aside from little onesie twosies.
That's true.
And just so you guys know, as the season progresses, they get a little bit bigger. So some of these are kind of small, but we have more to come.
Okay. All right, ready?
Okay.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video.
All right, here we go. One, two, three. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you on the next video.
Bye-bye.